both full-time professional riders. What does that actually mean?
Well, we both ride, practice every day as, you know, much as we can, and we race for Raleigh. It's a factory company. It's a really, you know, worldwide company.
They sponsor you?
Yeah, fully. They pay our way all, you know, across mostly United States and around the world.
Jeff, how do you become a champion? What does that mean? What sort of race do you go through?
Well, in the States, they have national events. They usually hold about 12 a year. And to be a champion, you have to accumulate points over the 12 races, and you have to qualify into a final event. And then that final event is where you accumulate your points.
What are the names of the different tricks and jumps that you can do?
Well, you got your jumps and your berms and your whoop-de-doos and mud holes and...
Yeah, a berm is a corner they call a berm.
Yeah.
And then a jump is, of course, a ramp that you would jump.
And a whoop-de-doo?
Whoop-de-doos is a series of close jumps, not so big, but mostly small that you have to... It's very hard to pedal over. And,
right.
It's a series of those close jumps, as I guess you would call it.
Much practice?
Since we're getting older, we have to practice every day and keeping fit, and we also ride 10-speed bikes, which to build our legs up,
yep.
keep us strong to do good in the races.
Could anybody who got hold of bought a BMX bike be able to do the things that you're doing, like jump over loads of people?
No way, because it took us, like you said, 7 years to be able to do this kind of stuff, and the average person to go out and get on a bike, they can't even pick it up off the ground, much less try to jump over people, so it's pretty hazardous.
Yeah, it's not advisable, especially like these bikes are, they're strong, they're really strong, like they're made, you know, for extra strength.
Yeah.
And that's why it makes these bikes so special. They're built to take this type of punishment.
Have you ever been hurt?
Yes, not seriously, but, you know, like I say...
Skinned up elbows and knees and things like that.
The bike banged into my shin and it just, major pain.